Good morning, Wildcats. Today is November 16th. I'm Hadi.
And I'm Cameron. Reporting from room 218, this is your morning news.
Students, please remember to check your hero counts daily. It is your responsibility to know if you have a lunch detention or an after-school detention to serve. If you have a legitimate reason for not serving a detention, please see your grade level administrator as soon as possible.
Women ages 14 and up can learn strategies, techniques, and options from the Winter Park Police Department's safe instructors to defend themselves in dangerous situations. This class will take place at Winter Park Public Library on Monday, November 19th from 6:30 to 8:30 p.m. Enrollment is required. Visit tinyurl.com/WPSafeWomen to sign up.
College-bound freshmen, sophomores, juniors, and their parents are invited to attend a free workshop at Winter Park Public Library tomorrow from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. They'll provide you with a game plan to put you ahead of the competition and into the college of your choice.
The Employment Law Group is offering a scholarship to any student with at least a 3.0 GPA who can write an essay taking a stance on wage reform. If you are interested, stop by the College and Career Center for more details. Now take a look at a compilation of one of our favorites, Mr. Stan Lee.
Think whatever you do, you should do what you most want to do and what you're best at. Too many people don't really do what their heart's desire is, but they try to do something else because they think, well, it'll be easier to get a job or to make money. And if that happens, then when you're doing it, you feel like you're working. But if you do what you really want to do, you feel like you're playing.
Are you Tony Stank?
Yes, this is Tony Stank.
Don't throw away your shot at Hamilton's. Tomorrow at 7 p.m. at the Winter Park Public Library, you can sing along to Broadway blockbuster Hamilton, whether you know every word of every song or just want to find out what all the excitement is about. Sign up online to sing a song or just reserve your seat at tinyurl.com/Hamilton's2018.
There will be a Battle of the Books meeting Wednesday after school in the main campus media center. Now stay tuned for this Thanksgiving segment.
Hey Wildcats, Thanksgiving break is coming up next week, so this is the perfect time for you to relax. Catch up on your favorite TV shows, spending time with family and friends, and just enjoy this well-deserved time off from school. When you come back, be ready to work hard for the last few weeks of this quarter. Now back to our anchors.
Seniors, it is time to update your application status on Naviance. Take a few minutes to update your submitted applications and let us know if you've already been accepted. Simply go to Naviance and click on Colleges, then go to Colleges I'm Applying To, and click on the application for each of the schools on your list and update it. Stop by the College and Career Center if you need any help completing this task. Teachers, please give your students a few minutes to update their accounts.
Juniors, if you ordered a class shirt on school pay, be sure to come pick it up today in Ms. Verity's room, 254, during A and B lunch.
Make sure to come out to tonight's football playoff game at Showalter, starting at 7:30. Let's black out the stadium to capacity to show our support. SGA and cheerleaders will be throwing free t-shirts into the stands to our Winter Park blackout crowd, so don't miss out.
Well, that's all your news for today.
Have a fantastic Thanksgiving break, Wildcats. Now stay tuned to see what happens next at Thanksgiving dinner.
Previously on Wildcat Network.
Your uncle and cousin are on their way.
Well, Kate's okay, right?
Kate and this real Wildcat went to homecoming together, and now they're dating.
Maybe he's nice.
Anyone dating my niece needs to come through me first.
What's up? Gents, my man.
Guys. Why are you gasping? Is it my lack of a southern accent? Because if so, I saw y'all last Tuesday.
Where's Kate?
She's in the car, trying to get Willie to come inside.
Is Willie scared of us?
We were telling him some stuff about you guys in the car, and he was a little freaked out.
Well, what'd you tell him?
You see...
Hey guys, this is Willie!
What did he just say?
Oh, well, he said he loves our family, and it reminds him of his Wildcat family back at home at Winter Park.
Well, get on in here, cool cat.
Come on over here.
Come on, William.
So where are y'all from?
War.
I'll go get the bread.